Hey guys, I'm Gregory.
Hello, I'm Jesse.
Hello, I'm Jesse.
Jesse's here today from the channel Sweet Eats. If you want to be healthy and delicious at the same time, Sweet Eats YouTube channel, co-hosted with Monette Moyo. There you go. Plug.
Boom.
Now, let's move on to my stuff. Morgan, official trailer number one. Now, beyond being a healthy online personality that Jess is, host of a channel, she's also an actress. A very talented one, if I were to speculate. Never seen any of her work. So, I thought, you know what? She must be into movies a little bit. And a lot of people have been asking me to check out this trailer called Morgan. I don't know what it's about. I really don't.
I have no idea.
By the way, guys, if you hear some loud, like, banging, some water pipe thing broke downstairs in my neighbor's apartment, and that means I have no water right now, meaning no bathroom since 8 a.m.
We haven't peed in quite a
quite some
while.
Time. Morgan, here we go. Are you ready for this? It says it's a thriller.
I think I do know who Kate Mara is.
Yeah, she's a pretty one.
I'll tell you when you press play.
Don't go in there! Oh my god. Oh my god.
Just got the chills.
We're all very happy to have you here, Lee.
Oh.
I imagine that's not exactly true.
Doctor, This is Lee Weathersfield Corporate.
Oh.
I'm just looking for some information about Morgan.
Morgan was our third attempt, our little breakthrough.
They created a human.
In evolution. It's bioengineered with synthetic DNA.
Nice.
Wow.
Within a month, walking and talking. Within 6 months, it exceeds our wildest expectations.
Wow.
Genius.
I'd like to discuss the incident, if that's okay. She had a tantrum.
Oh, no.
There was joy in her heart before we shoved her back in that box.
Ooh.
You feeling a little sad, Morgan?
Yes.
Do you like it here?
Yes.
What do you like about it?
I like my friends.
Do you think they treat you like a friend?
I mean, you think it's normal for friends to lock each other in cages?
What would you do if I recommended that you should not be allowed to leave this room? What if I recommended that you be terminated?
We should end this.
Answer me.
What's he doing?
What?
She's gonna kill her. Why is he pushing her so far? Whoa.
Where's Morgan?
Initiating lockdown.
Understand this.
10.
Morgan is still evolving.
9.
The people in this house are in danger.
8.
Show you where
it
what?
Needs to be terminated.
7. 6.
Don't be afraid.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm starting to feel like myself.
Creepy. It reminds me of X.
It's kind of like based on your life.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
That's pretty much what you had to go through. And now you do YouTube.
It's like Ex Machina.
Ex Machina?
Yes, that one.
So white when you said that.
Take two.
There's no take two right now. That's going straight into the video.
I gotta pee so bad.
Do you really? Okay, so we're gonna have to talk over the loud banging going
right.
on.
We got this.
You know, they didn't even give me a 24-hour notice.
Is that illegal?
Yeah, I think so. They
Probably.
Told me like 10 hours in advance, like, hey, your water's going to be off all day today.
What are you supposed to do?
Fight. That's what Trump would
Fight
do.
Fight them. Trump. That's all I have to say about that.
Anyway, that's
no,
my new
no,
thing,
no
pretending
problem.
To be a Trump supporter. Wow, there's a lot to talk about in this trailer. Jess, right. like when I went on your channel
yes.
and how you guys had a lot to talk about and I acted like I knew what you guys were saying.
Totally.
That's what's going to happen right
okay,
now
cool.
with me in film.
I can't wait.
All right. But if you actually know something, please participate. That'd be great.
I will.
Kate Mara. I've seen her in a lot of things. Normally, I think she's okay. This movie, it looks like she has a very specific character.
Mm-hmm.
Something where it's like actual specific traits, motives, like her character seems really clear and defined.
Yeah.
Unlike what I've seen her in other films as of late. So that's really cool to see that. Huh?
Fantastic Four.
You remember that, yeah.
I do.
Oh, shit. Information.
Told you. I'm useful.
Glad you're here.
Glad to be here.
And who else was in this fucking thing?
Paul Giamatti.
Oh, yeah. Paul. Wow, dude. You know people. Yeah, it was great to see him in that scene where, you know, he gets really intense. Because even when he's, like, calm, but then when he's, like, loud, he's a scary guy. He's, like, he's an intense motherfucker. Why was he pushing her so much to the edge?
I think that's what needed to happen. So they would see what would happen if she was pushed to the limits.
Messed
she
up.
Freaks out and kills people.
That's messed up. They shouldn't have just pushed her to the limits.
I know. Gotta push it to the limit.
It's like, what if Superman came to this world and we were like, let's see how far we can annoy him until he decides to kill everyone.
That's
like,
true. It's not very smart.
Like, you could learn to train Morgan to be a good person.
Morgan. Feel bad for her.
Who plays Morgan? Anya?
Anya Taylor-Joy.
She doesn't seem so joyous in this, I'll tell you that much.
She's cute.
1996, she's young.
Yeah, she looks young.
Wow, so she's like 18?
Go. Oh, she was in The Witch. I saw that movie. That was so
That's right. That's where we saw her from. The Witch was so... She was great in The Witch.
Okay, yeah. I saw it too.
She was great. She was the daughter, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
She was good.
Oh, I'm excited for that.
That movie was creepy.
And it says producer Ridley Scott, who did like the original Alien, Blade Runner. He knows sci-fi thrillers, and seeing this does have kind of that Alien touch. Yeah. Like, oh, shit. And Michelle Yeoh, who I grew up watching when no one did, she was from Hong Kong cinema.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
Awesome.
And she was in Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, Great. Tomorrow Never Dies.
Wow.
And then she was also in the highly acclaimed science fiction movie Sunshine. So it's cool to see her in another sci-fi film.
Yeah.
That's what's cool. It's a sci-fi film, but it's also a horror film. I like the two genres coming together.
I do too. Those are honestly like my favorite genres.
Are they really?
Yeah.
Do you like horror?
To watch. I love it.
What's some of your favorite horror films?
Oh God. I hate being put on the spot. Shit.
Well, welcome to camera.
Okay, right now, I'm loving The Conjuring. I haven't seen The Conjuring 2 yet, but I love that. It's based on a true story.
Yeah.
So that's what really creeps me out. You know, like Texas Chainsaw Massacre, all that kind of shit. It's creepy. Because it's real. Based on.
You true. Like that feeling, huh?
I do. It's like eerie.
I like knowing this really happens.
Yeah.
It makes me feel better.
That's so sick.
Other people suffer. I live a good life and do yoga.
So much yoga. What's your favorite horror?
White Chicks. See how bad that film was? Couldn't believe it got made. How horrible.
Kate Mara. I think she's going to be good in this one.
I actually feel like she might have a role in a movie that's
she's like,
really solid.
She just seems like dedicated. She's in it.
Exactly. Yeah. Like every movie I've seen her in, it's kind of like misplaced a little bit. Mm-hmm. I remember she was in American Horror Story season 1 and she was great in it. She was great.
I love American Horror Story. I haven't watched all
the
seasons.
You're really cool.
Thanks.
We should be friends. Hang out with you and your boy toy.
Yeah.
Pound fist. Drink a beer.
So much.
Smoke a doobie. Snort some coke. Inject some heroin.
Just what we do every day.
Shrooms. Ecstasy. Shrooms. Molly. He's also a personal trainer, so he works all that off and sweats in the sauna.
Doesn't matter. Doesn't touch him. Steal.
And Jennifer Jason Leigh, who was just in The Hateful Eight. Like, she's a great... Yeah, this has a great cast. There's great people on board for it. I don't really know who the director Luke Scott is, but it seems like visually it's going to be fucking cool.
Yeah, can't wait to see it.
Yep, uh-huh.
We'll go on a...
I'll go on a third wheel date with you and your boyfriend.
Exactly. Maybe we'll bring Mo.
Hey, guys.
Momo.
And I'll talk the whole time.
Todd. Todd can come.
I'll bring Todd. Todd's a cat. Subscribe now. Real Rejects. Do it. You watch this whole fucking video and you got to this point in the video, you should subscribe. It's clearly worth it. Jessica Lucatorto?
Lucatorto.
Lucatorto.
Lucatorto. Just pronounced just how it's spelled.
Lucatorto. Lucatorto. Jessica Lucatorto has a channel. Yo, yo, sweet beats. Feel that beat and you eat those crumbs over those bed sheets. Healthy and delicious. Also nutritious. Tweety's YouTube channel. That's what she has. She has an Instagram you can follow. And, yeah, take care now.
Thanks for having me.